Hello friends, John Abraham and Moni Roy starrer Romeo Akbar Walter did the business of 32.05 crore in the first week. Directed by Robi Garwal, the spy thriller received mixed reaction from the critics. On second Monday, the film did the business of 0.75 crore and with this, 11 days total collection to 39.10 crore net collection at the domestic box office. Today is the day 12 of the film. Due to normal working day, the film expect to collect 0.60 crore to 1 crore at the domestic box office. After the successful 3 weeks, superstar Akshay Kumar and Pariniti Chopra starrer Kesari passed the 4th weekend on a good note. After 26 days, the total collection of the film has become 151.31 crore net collection at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and hit like and share this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily.